Welcome to SkyGpu YouTube channel, where we talk about PC gaming. And in today's video, we are going to talk about how to check if your GPU is working properly. In today's video, I will talk about four methods. By following them, you can check if your GPU is working properly or not. Let's see those four methods. Method 1. Press Windows plus R button. Type the prompt that you are seeing on the screen, then press enter button or click on OK. Go to display section. In display section, if you see message like no problems found, it means your GPU is working properly. Let's move towards method 2. For method 2, go to Windows search bar, type device manager, click on device manager, look for display adapters, click on display adapters, now double click on your graphics card. In the general section, in device status, if you're seeing the message like this device is working properly, it shows that your GPU is working properly. For that, go to Google, type firmware download, click on first link, download and install the firmware latest software. As you can see, I have already downloaded and installed the firmware software. Open the firmware software. Click on full screen, set a resolution of 1080p or whatever you want, then click on GPU stress test. As you can see, GPU stress test is started. I have run GPU stress test for 30 minutes on my GPU. My GPU is RTX 3060 and its recommended temperature is 80 degrees Celsius. During the GPU stress test of 30 minutes, my GPU highest temperature was 78 degrees Celsius and I didn't see any GPU artifacts, GPU crash and blue screen, which means my GPU is working properly. I have linked the GPU stress test video in the description, you can see. Well, let's move towards method 4. Method 4 is simple. If you have any GPU intensive games on your computer, play the games in the highest setting possible for long hours, and while playing games, look for the artifacts, GPU crashes and the blue screen. If you don't see such things, it means your GPU is working properly. I hope you have learned everything about how you can check if your GPU is working properly or not. Okay, that's it for this video, and repeat these methods on regular basis so you can be sure that your graphics card is working properly. Also, don't forget to check the link of the article related to this topic in the description. See you next time.